That's why I don't like shooter born, because it's like I just have to sit somewhere and hope someone crosses my path and hope I don't miss the headshot. Doesn't help that I'm in a bad spot. Of course, he's in a little bit of a valley. I just saw someone else walk up. Yeah. That first person I killed was definitely not a scav. That was a player I got for Shooterborn. Not my play style, but it sure is goddamn fulfilling when you finally tag one. Must have been a solo. What the fuck was that? That was an odd sounding gun. At least I have that bullet hole. I know where Buddy dropped. I'm gonna stay here a couple of minutes, honestly. I don't even care. Wait and see if anyone else crosses my path by chance. And then, yeah, see if I can get over to the left side of other place over there, a road. I don't know how to call it. See if that weather station's over there. When a player sees that body and just fucking lays there and loots him. Well, I guess actually, if he lays there, I won't be able to see him. You know, if I got to this spot earlier in the raid, I might have had a better chance to catch someone else, but I got one. I'm gonna wait for this plane to go and then I'm gonna go loot this guy, I think. Oh, that scav's aggro to someone. We're gonna actually hang out here a little bit longer. Got another sniper out there somewhere. How the fuck is there someone to my right? That's gotta be over by Northern? For the mines? There's a body laying there. I can't see him, but that's 2 out of 5 for Shooterborn. But I don't know where the hell that other sniper is. And there's scavs everywhere. Kind of risky to get out in the middle of the field to try to loot this guy, but I want the tag. Scab already got to him. I'm not sure what's been scooped. I also have to find his body now, that's another problem.
Good night, motherfucker!
Did I just become a god?